a long life, longevity. I just want to do God's will. I just want to do God's will. But I don't know what will happen now. A long life, longevity.
No matter where you are in this world, what we gotta do, we gotta live. Live together.
Downtown Miami. Trinity Episcopal Church is not only one of the most beautiful churches in Miami, but one with a great history of giving, with its outreach ministry to the HIV affected and infected community. One thing today's service that I felt was that if we keep God's number one commandment, and that commandment is to love each other, we don't have to worry about any others. Because if we love each other, we wouldn't kill each other. We wouldn't hate each other. If we kept the commandment of love, we wouldn't have to worry about fear and racism and anger. And how we saw different ethnic groups holding hands and praying together. That showed love. And that's what we need more of on this earth, is love and understanding. In these times of troubles and hardships, times of uncertainty, times of wars and rumors of wars, with love we can overcome all of that.
World.
Again, delivering supplies for the Hope Center, downtown Kingston. The Hope Center is an orphanage and school for disadvantaged children. Many parents leave their children on the doorstep.
These children really need our help. They are some of the most beautiful people I have ever met in my life. Something about their eyes has told the story of their lives. But the Bible says that we must love these children even more because they are ours. I have dedicated my life to helping them. No matter how high in life I ever go, they will always be a part of me. Because these children give me inspiration to do more and to give more.
Thank you. But it really doesn't matter with me now. A long life, longevity. I just want to do God's will. I just want to do God's will.